Hey everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario RPG. So last time we made it up to Nimbus Land, where there are a lot of guys that look somewhat like a little fluffy friend we know. And we met Valentina and the returning Prince Mallow. Now we need to visit this guy, Garo. Well, that looks interesting. Hi, I'm the sculptor, Garo. That's sculptor. I don't know what I was trying to say there. I used to make a lot of statues of King Nimbus, but now all I get are orders for sculptures of Valentina. There certainly are a lot. Oh, hey, Goomba. You seem okay. Well, this guy looks familiar. Hey, look, it's me. Oh, you mean that? That's King Nimbus when he was a young lad. Huh? What the? Who are you? Hello, my name is Mallow. And this is my friend Mario. Mallow. So it is you, my boy. It's been so long. My, you've become a splendid young prince. What? I'm really a prince? Well, I didn't see that coming. Especially after last episode. Oh, Frog Fuchsia. Yes, indeed. I understand. So, you were raised by Frog Fuchsia. There's no question about it. You are, without a doubt, the weakest link. I mean, Prince Mallow. Mario, look at me. I'm a prince. I'm a prince. An honest-to-goodness prince. Oh my gosh. Spaceballs reference. Gotta throw it in there. I knew Valentina was up to something. I just didn't know what. That must mean that the king really isn't gravely ill. Then let's go inside the castle and save my mother and father. Hey, who are you? You can't just barge in here. Wait, I have an excellent idea. Come over here. Okay. Are you ready? Yeah. Make sure you're done with everything, because once you say yes, you're pretty much stuck to stay the course. You have to see the rest of this through. Just stay still for a little while, okay? It won't take long. Wow, he's moving very fast. He's moving so fast it looks like he's teleporting. And suddenly we're painted gold. There! Hey, don't move! You're going to be a statue for a while, okay? Let's get going now. And let's just take one of these along. Just because. I'm delivering Valentina's latest order to her. You may enter. Halt! Who goes there? Hey, this doesn't look like Valentina at all. Oh, that's because this is a statue of Valentina's nephew, Mariota. Okay? Okay. Proceed. Dumb. That is why evil will always win. Because good is dumb. Except the good guys fooled the bad guys there. But whatever. Phew, that was close. Didn't think we could get through that one. There is no such person named Mariota. Oh, well, someone else thought it was funny. I didn't think it was all that funny, but. Oh, now this is lovely. My beauty simply shines forth like the sun. Only you can make something this stunning. Thank you, Your Majesty. I'll be on my way now. Halt! What, may I ask, is this ugly thing? That's my latest masterpiece. I created it just for you. It's called A Plumber's Lament. Observe the thick mustache covering the sad, innocent smile of a simple fool. and the sideburns conveying his blue-collar roots. And the legs, well-defined, strong, the legs of the masses. Is it to your liking? I consider myself something of an art buff, and I've got to say, this is spectacular. Garo, only you could have created sculptures with such gentle beauty and raw power. Thank you, Your Majesty. I'll be on my way now. Spectacular! Dodo, don't just sit there like a roast. Hurry and carry these in. Dodo! Step on it. Oh, he doesn't seem very happy at all. I don't blame him. What a piece of work that Valentina is. Well, he set up all the statues where they're supposed to be. Now is our chance, I think. Let's see if we can... Dodo! Whoa! Did you display the statues properly? Fine, and now polish them to a fine luster and make them a tribute to my beauty. Pay attention to me. Hurry up and don't let me catch you dozing again. We need to get back. We need to be a statue again. Uh-oh, Dodo's in a pretty bad mood. Keep up your statue disguise and jump to avoid getting pecked. Get ready, because he's coming this way. Poor Dodo. There he is. He's mad. I'll show you how I polish these statues. What? What happened there? So as you might guess, you want to jump when he tries to peck you. That way he won't notice. Wait a minute. Say, why do I keep missing? Well, you think he's done. Whoops! Almost messed that one up. Yay, but I didn't. Okay, good. I thought I messed that one up for a second there. And if you do it correctly, you'll pick up a feather, and that is an equipable item. Speed up by 20, so it's double the effectiveness of the zoom shoes. So, let's have... Yeah, why not? Let's have Bowser wear it. I wouldn't mind having Bowser go a few more times in battle. It doesn't really change your speed so much that it makes you gain an extra turn. I mean, sometimes it will. If you equip it to a really fast character, it might, but... yes, I want to save. Anyway, now we're free to go. I'm absolutely exhausted. Oh, crap! Jump on that one. I hate being a guard. Valentina only gives us the most boring jobs to do. But I guess this beats Dodo's job. Dodo has to polish Valentina's statues every single day. Ha! Here's how I do it. Only so many times you can be jabbed with a spear. Hey, tell me something. Do statues move? No, statues don't move. Then explain this. It's one of those high-tech, life-like, realistic ones. Let's get out of here. Well, I guess there's no more hiding it now. Okay, so this is basically one giant maze of a palace here. Let's go down here. This is where we came in. There's a doorway up here and some green shy guys, which I didn't want to fight, but we're going to anyway. Slingshy. Get out of here. But they're not too terribly tough. There we go. And that did absolutely nothing. And Mario's got some gigantic hands. There we go. You guys are done. And Gina reaches level 18. Did not learn anything, though. I guess his special doesn't get learned for a while. Okay. Let's see. Who do I want to equip this to now? How about the princess? Let's have Mario equip the safety badge, was it? Yes. I'll put that back on Princess pretty soon. You may wonder why we're getting blown away here. Oh gosh. We'll see why in a little bit. Recover! You didn't have any damage on you. Orbison and Jawful. Jawful's awake now. Oh crap. Whoops. And I missed that. So I guess now we know that Jawful's pretty much asleep when the battle starts out. Let's get rid of you first. Or not. Get rid of Orbison. Why won't you die? There we go. And Princess levels up. She learned Psych Bomb, which is actually an attack for her. Or not an attack, but you know, a offensive special move. Whoops. Make me mad and boom! So that's Toadstool and Mario done as far as specials go. I think Bowser's actually done too. No, Bowser hasn't leveled up to 18 yet. So, let's go ahead and switch this around a little bit. Yeah, so there's a fan here. Oh, well, and I missed. I'm trying to attack it. Thank you. Okay, fine, whatever. And here's a flower. And a birdie, which I will get rid of now. Attack up, I'll take it. And a heavy trooper. It certainly does look heavy, but apparently it's still able to get itself into the air somehow. With those tiny little wings. I don't even know. Oops. Oh well, anyway. Boy, I almost messed up the timing on that one. I will take that attack up, thank you. Bye. But yeah, come this way so you can get that flower. You can get it another way, but it saves you from going in a different direction later. I mean, you can really go either way, but... There we go, and Bowser learns Bowser Crush. So now, let us give the experience booster to someone else. Actually, you know what? I don't even care. Let's just keep it on Bowser. Let's keep it on Bowser. Get him all leveled up. There we go. So this is a pinwheel. You may remember in Monster Town we saw one. It was kind of working like a fan. How was I not able to remember that word? I don't even know. And see, this is the way to the other way to go if you wanted that treasure chest. But you would still have to go through that area anyway, so it's not it's not a big deal. Yeah, I want to go this way. So we got another fan here, another couple of fans. The thing with the fans in this area, they're all kind of linked to the fan in Monster Town. You remember it had three settings. If you set it to the highest setting, it'll blow you around pretty good. But yeah. So just be aware that if you set it to breezy, they'll be easier to get around. And there's a mushroom, which I kind of wish I'd saved for later, but that's okay. We got some more enemies, more doors to go through. I'm not going through this way yet. There's a treasure chest here in the corner. There's an enemy right there. There we go, get rid of that guy. We're after the heavy troopas. So in this area, I always save the heavy troopas and Jawfuls for last, because they're the guys that are less likely to go. Oops. Okay, well, I guess he can reach me there. Jawful's sleeping. Don't interrupt his nap. Okay. I wasn't going to kill the orbs and princess, but now at least we have everybody able to go after this guy. Jawful's awake now. As soon as he's awake, I think he does, like, he takes less damage. No, okay. Well, he's gone. Hooray. There's supposed to be there's a hidden chest here somewhere. Let me see if I can find it. I have no idea. No, I want to go after the shaman first. There we go. Okay. Bowser can take care of this slingshot. Oops, and I can mess up the timing and not dodge that. And now we just go to town on Jawful. Jawful's awake now. No, not the princess. There we go. And he's done. No, okay. Well, there is a hidden chest here somewhere. Is it here? I don't even know. Let's just continue on for now. I thought this was supposed to be it, but I guess not. And if you go this way, it just goes back to that room that we were in. Let's run into a fight, because I wasn't paying attention. And we're almost done. Yes, here we go. Okay, so let's go through here. And avoid as many enemies as we can. And not avoid that one. But this is an easy fight. So it's not too bad. Double your coins. You know what? I really don't need to. I just don't. Let's go. Oh, I was hoping to avoid that, but he's sleeping. There we go. Bowser, get rid of that guy. Scrobell, don't turn Princess into a scarecrow. No, she didn't. Okay. I think I'm gonna see if Princess can take that guy out by herself. No, she cannot. Darn it. Mario got his health back though, that's a good thing. Okay, we come down here, there's a hidden path and a frog coin. Oops. And there's, oh my gosh, really? If you don't claim the contents, obviously the treasure chest disappears. Hey, did you know Valentina's got a huge egg in the middle room? It spits out eggs from time to time, and sometimes when you shield yourself, the eggs will ricochet off of you. A dip in the hot springs would perk up the king in a jiffy. Go on, take this. Got a flower jar. I want that. I really do. But my bag is full. I'm getting rid of that froggy drink. I should have used it way earlier. Valentina told me to wait in this room. I'm hoping she'll give me a job soon. These guys are so trusting, they don't even know. Heal up. Then use that flower jar. There we go. I used to be a guard here until Valentina snatched away all my keys and gave me the boot. Guess I won't be needing this master key anymore. Would you like it? Sure! Alright, here you go. Just don't tell me what you're gonna do with it, okay? Got castle key number one. Did you know that there are hot springs around here? Well, yes, it's been mentioned several times. Aw, you're no fun. I wanted to be the first to tell you that. Well, I'm sorry. Okay. So I think with that, this is a good place to end the episode. We'll pick it up again next time on Let's Play Super Mario RPG. I'll see you then.